there were huge reptilian creatures walking all around Long Island. Nobody's really sure why they all died away. There are a lot of theories about it. The main theory is a gigantic meteorite from outer space, perhaps a comet, hit the Yucatan Peninsula 10,000 years ago, or millions of years ago. They're not really quite sure, but it threw up a cloud of dust into the upper atmosphere, causing a premature ice age, and all of these guys died away. But at least you and I know that one of them managed to survive. Sounds like something big coming this way now. Could it possibly be? Uh-oh, there goes Ron Conkema. Well, tell me, who is it? The bass now. You recognize Kasim, or you know about him from history books. Perhaps you saw him as the bass player with Joan Jett and the Blackhearts. Perhaps you recognize Kasim. You know, we toured together with Kasim when he was the bass player for Utopia.
Yeah, we all know this tagline good song. Everybody sing it now.
I don't want to work. I just want to bang on the drum.
song. Well, for the last 10 years, just before Kasim started playing with us, Kasim was the bass player for, let me think about that a second. Oh, yeah, Meatloaf!
Jules Radino!